Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error LS0018. So guys, in this video I am showing 3 methods to solve this error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and click on time and language option. Okay, and click on date and time and check date and time correct in your PC. If not correct date and time in your PC, please correct date and time. Okay, after complete the process, close the setting. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type Epic Games Launcher. Okay, like this, and right click, click on open file location and select Epic Games Launcher APK file. And right click, click on property, click on compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and check this box, run this program as an administrator. Okay, and click apply and click OK and close this window. Method number 3, open C drive, okay, like this, and open program file folder and find out Epic Games. Okay, you can see here Epic Games folder is showing. Just select this folder and right click and click on delete. Okay, like this, and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games launcher error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.